those who are suffering in many, many ways in Sindh and Baluchistan, it is a moral support to them. It is moral support to our people. And thank you very much for coming. I will first request Mir Hussain Baloch to come here and to speak about the situation in Baluchistan. Mir Hussain.
I would like firstly to thank to all my Baloch and Sindhi friends for coming to your declaration. We are gathering here to continue to our quest to human rights of the Baloch and Sindhi.